I'm just going to make a tallish vase now. I've got about six and a half pound of clay. So I'll just get on that and have a do. Try and get as much thick stuff up. Shape it, like lifting and sort of shaping from the inside as well. find the shape from the inside now to make it a bit of a more pleasant shape. That's it, about six and a half pound vase.